It's me, Paula Deen. And I just want to let everyone know I said some things I shouldn't have said. I offended some niggers I shouldn't have offended. I offended some people I should not have offended. I said some things I should not have said. And for that, I am deeply sorry. I truly am. Oh, hold on a moment, darling. I knew something was missing, darling. Oh my God! Oh, oh, oh! What the fuck was that? What was that? That's what butter tastes like when I put 2 sticks of it in your food? I am so sorry. I'm sorry. Y'all, I got sidetracked, y'all. I'm deeply sorry. There have been rumors and things circulating that Paula is insensitive and that she's racist, and I just want you to know from my heart to yours that Paula Deen is not racist. I love everyone from Spix to Chinks to Niggers, Jews and Whites. I love them all alike. So I've put together a short film just to let you know how much Paula loves you and is, I'm down for you. So I want to say I'm sorry. I apologize. I sincerely apologize. And I mean it from the bottom of my heart. I am not racist. I have many black friends, and they'll tell you I am the nicest owner they've ever had. So again, I just want you to enjoy this little piece of love from my heart and my kitchen to yours. Bye, y'all.
And fuck them niggas.
Bitch, I'm down with no limit. I ride for the cause. I'm the nigga on the tank with the big fucking balls. And if anybody fuck with Snoop Doggy Dog, I'ma make his niggas put his name on the wall. And everywhere I go, I got Mr. Magic here. Because I know that nigga don't care. He'll have that red shit pouring out your hair. Nigga, any fucking time, nigga, any fucking where. Make him bleed is the motto that I live by. If you fuck with me, it's a must you die. Them niggas might can run, but them niggas can't hide. It's like shooting yourself. It's a suicide. KLC got to be hitting hard like Burt. Niggas in the know ya, know him as Big Hurt. Just like Soldier Slim, he'll put you in the dirt and have your picture on front of a t-shirt. And when I make moves, I got 100 niggas with me, just in case a nigga out there trying to get me. All my niggas is down to squeeze a trigger. That's why I'm down for my motherfucking niggas.
Fuck them other niggas, cause I'm down for my niggas. What? Fuck them other niggas.